So some errors with this espresso machine. Got it working. I made some mistakes with it. Wasted one. Well, half of one, I guess. Or actually, no, a whole one. Anyway. It's the morning on, so it's the 25th of February. It's in the morning here. My coffee's actually about to overflow. Get out a cup. Oh, it's done. Perfect. Okay. Anyway, it's the morning. We slept in pretty late. I kept waking up in the middle of the night, like every hour, and then not falling back asleep for a little bit. Eventually, just slept through. But it's beautiful out. Let me see if I can get a photo of that. So you can see the morning through a window of our lovely little apartment, which Eric can show off some of the apartment here. Nice little room here. Dining table. Then we got the kitchen. We got bathrooms. People are using the bathroom. Everyone's okay. There's our bathroom, our room. I won't show my parents' room. But just so you slept in that bed in the back. The balcony goes all the way around to that window. Anyway, here's the bathroom. Right here. That's the setup plan. Interesting. This guy. But it's nice that this has a double door here and kind of block it off for sound. So that's nice. So this is what's crazy about the heater. The way they have it set up is you just flip it on, these black switches, to the outside for the hours of the day that you want heat. And if you don't want heat, it has to go to the inside. So you just kind of alternate by hour or 15 minutes roughly. When you want heat, when you don't. That's that. And the water heater is always on if the heat's on, but if it's not, we can flip the switch out here to turn the water heater on. So there's that. And there's the water pump down there. It'll only be one shower at a time, which is fine. Okay. But it's just interesting. But it works.
Well, we're about to leave, and we got a little rainbow. For Kilkenny. I don't know what's more Irish than that. Well, it's leprechauns. Really bright out.
Castle. Can you take a picture of that sign? I don't know where we are. Where are we? We're
here on the map. I'll look it up later.
Here, let's go up here and see.
What does that tell us? Carlow?
I don't know how to do it here. Nadia control.
We're in the Borris Village.
Oh, Borris Village. I was told to go here. All right, yeah, control, buddy. Take a picture of that thing.
We're in Borris Village.
That sign?
Nice little old bridge. I mean, it's a train. Vinegar Hill. Mommy decided to stay in the car. It was too cold for her. Yeah. As you can tell, it's rainy and windy. Perfect Irish temperature. Weather. Let's tip it down. When I'm at the top, it is super windy. Okay. the wagon to stay down. The parking lot here. The runners. A family with a good form. This is the Dunbrody ship. It's a mock ship, the type of ship that people from Ireland took to go to the United States. And it was called like the casket ship or something like that, the coffin ship, because 20% of people who went on the ship, paid for it, died, didn't make it across. Families would get something about the size of a king-size bed to stay on for the journey. This is the town of New Ross. That's Ham New Ross. And this is a park for a moment. It's kind of raining, but anyway. I don't know what river this is. So I remember this from last time I was here, this bridge. But it's been raining a lot, and you can see the stairs are flooded. Yeah, I think they're. I remember there was a path or something, but yeah, all flooded down. Nice little town. You having fun, Cecilia? Wait, where are your shoes?
She didn't put them on.
No shoes?
No shoes.
No shoes?
No shoes, Daddy.
Castle? Not really a castle, just a little thing. This looks like a classic little Irish town. Inistioge. And what I was saying, or looked up, that is the River Nore. And you can take it all the way up to Kilkenny. There's a path there that you can walk, but it's flooded now.
I like how in America...
There's a castle, just a little castle, just ruined, sitting right there in the middle of nowhere. It says Grandnen Castle, Espade, 1210. Yeah. That's fine, everyone's in it. This is Jerpoint Abbey. They close in 20 minutes, so they're not charging us to go in. So we're going to do a quick tour around. Looking around here. Come on, Cecilia. Just wandering around. Right there.
There we go, here's the app. I think this would stop the wind. Alright, we'll just go to the same one we came. So fast, Cecilia.
So it's kind of hard to see, but it's snowing now here in Kilkenny. We're going to Dunes, whatever it's called. Gonna get stuff for dinner, and then we'll go out later.
Blue, okay? See how blue it is?
Meet the Millers, just finished our beer right there. And we're gonna go to another bar back over the bridge. Anyway, we just finished Matt the Millers. We're gonna walk over the bridge. Over the water. To Tynans Bridge House Bar. And now we're going to Tynans Bridge House Bar. No one's coming? Woo, do, 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 do.
I'm gonna turn around
and
take a picture of the castle.
Now that's a candle right there. You can, you don't have to do that.
You're
typing.
You're not in it.
Are you good?
Yeah, it's going.
There's a Kilkenny.
I just left Tynans Bar. Got a CP girl on me. And it's snowing. February 25th, 2020. Snowing in Kilkenny. Who knows snow tomorrow?